This art lesson is super fun for the fall. You get to choose your animal between a fox, raccoon, and a bear. Then what you're going to do is you're going to be adding texture to your animal by using little marks. Here you can see that I'm using a black colored pencil, and you could use a pen, you could use a different art material if you don't have that. What you're doing is just adding little marks to your animal to add the texture of the fur. Notice how the fur goes in different directions on different parts of the face. Next, you're going to be adding different types of line to the sweater of your animal. You could use a washable marker or you could use a permanent marker, but it's nice to have that bold line with the marker. Then you can add different types of lines, like dotted lines, zigzag lines, stripes. You get to add all of these different types of lines to create different patterns on your animal sweater. Next, you get to add lots of color. You get to choose all of your colors for your sweater of your animal. You could make it a pattern. You could just choose any colors that you want to make it bright and fun.